you mean you have not heard?
About what, sir?
Look at you. You never bring good news to me.
Benny.
It's only bad news, that is what you
mean. Ah, father.
You are the only one that we see where Lagos State citizens are not even eating well.
Look at the rice that they bring it to us. You cannot keep a family man with his children.
You are the one that sees Nigerians that are suffering. Now, Lagos State is about to embark on mobile kitchen. Where they will be feeding people, 100,000 people.
100,000 people?
Yes.
Does that mean they will feed us for the whole 14 days or they will be feeding us every blessed day?
The Lagos State is feeding Lagosians, 100,000 people. What is your business with if it is every blessed day or for the 14 days?
Thank you, sir. It's okay.
Objection, my lord, sir. The present population of Lagos State is almost 18 million. So you are now feeding 100,000 people out of 18 million. So that 100,000 people out of 18 million, what we have left is a huge population. So I want to talk to you in Goje.
You have now turned yourself to a newscaster.